you ask me something about our college chairman and CEO, Amritsar, as one of his team members, what comes to my mind immediately is flexibility and freedom. Number one, he gives you enormous freedom to work. Number two, he's flexible beyond your expectations. And I think these two qualities have played a huge role to evolve him as an administrator and as a human being.
I feel very special to share my feelings for Amritsar. Bosses always lead by authority, but boss like Amritsar always lead us by respect. Amritsar never gives us orders, he always gives us directions. Amritsar is always a winner. And on this note, I dedicate this gala to Amritsar. Jahan par hum khade ho jate hain, line wahi se shuru hoti hai. Yes, Amritsar, jahan par aap khade ho jate hain, line wahi se shuru hoti hai. Thank you very much for being always there, and I wish you all a very happy foundation day. Thank you.
I am pleased to know that Amritsar College of Engineering and Technology is celebrating its Foundation Day. This college has done great job in its short stay on the scene of professional education. I feel that I also had the good fortune of serving this college from July 2010 to July 2012. My stay there has been very fruitful, and we were able to get accreditation by NAC during those years. The college stands out being an autonomous institution, having NAC accreditation and also NBA accreditation for the second time. I am sure under the very able stewardship of Mr. Amit Sharma, the chairman of the college, and its very dedicated faculty and staff, the college is going to achieve great heights in the times to come. My best wishes, and I remember my stay in this college very fondly. I am sure this college has a great future.
Hi, I'm Tim Savage from Trinity College, Dublin University, from the Republic of Ireland, visiting the Amritsar College of Engineering and Technology. And I just have to say, I have had a wonderful time. I've been very impressed by the facilities, by the students, and particularly by the faculty. And I wish you all the best on your foundation day.
Hello, I am Rajiv Thakur, and I am ACET Amritsar de Pure Parivar nu ode 15th foundation day de utte bahut der sari shubhkamnava dena hai, especially Amit Sharma sir ji nu. ਅਤੇ ਦਿਨੋਂ ਦੁਆ ਕਰਦਾ ਹਾਂ ਪਰਮਾਤਮਾ ਅੱਗੇ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਸੇ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਤਰੱਕੀਆਂ ਕਰਦੇ ਰਹੋ ਅਤੇ ਆਉਣ ਵਾਲੇ ਕਈ ਸਾਲਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇੱਦਾਂ ਦੀਆਂ ਵੱਡੀਆਂ ਵੱਡੀਆਂ ਸੈਲੀਬ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਕਰਦੇ ਰਹੋ। ਆਲ ਦਾ ਬੈਸਟ।
15 ਇਅਰਸ ਆਫ ਐਕਸਲੈਂਸ ਇਨ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨ। ਕੰਗ੍ਰੈਚੁਲੇਸ਼ਨ ACET ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤਸਰ। ਆਈ ਵਿਸ਼ ਯੂ ਮੈਨੀ ਮੋਰ ਆਫ ਦੀਸ। ਕੀਪ ਅਪ ਦ ਗੁੱਡ ਵਰਕ। ਗੁੱਡ ਲੱਕ। ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤਸਰ ਕਾਲਜ
ਆਫ ਇੰਜੀਨੀਅਰਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀ ਨੇ ਥੋੜੇ ਸੇ ਅਰਸੇ ਦੇ ਦੌਰਾਨ शिक्षा जगत में जो बेहतरीन मुकाम हासिल किया है वह उल्लेखनीय है। इसके लिए चेयरमैन एडवोकेट अमित शर्मा और उनकी सारी टीम बधाई की बात करें। मैं अमित जी से कई मौकों पर मिला हूं, उनमें अपने काम के प्रति गजब की लगन और शक्ति है। मैं दैनिक भास्कर की ओर से उन्हें कॉलेज के स्थापना दिवस पर शुभकामनाएं भेज करता हूँ। धन्यवाद।
आई एम पावनप्रीत सिंह। I feel great honor and proud to say that I am graduated from ACET. ACET has given me a lot of opportunities to explore my talent. Without ACET, I would not have a foundation to feel grounded ever so often. I am thankful from the core of my heart to each and every member of ACET for making me what I am today. In short, a big thanks to the best ACET.
This college has achieved great milestones within a very short span of time. This college has proved its caliber in the field of technology, sports, and cultural activities. ACET, a right place for a bright career, provides a lot of platforms to students to enhance their capability. And on today's occasion, I would like to give my heartiest thanks to all my teachers for always being there to support me, to motivate me, to guide me in all ups and downs of my college life. And at the end, I must say, it's indeed proud to be a part of ACET.